Hi, I'm Giovanna. I'm a girl engagement consultant from Girl Scouts of Southeastern Michigan, home of the Motor City. And today, we're going to design a vehicle. This activity covers four of the steps to earn the new Junior Automotive Design Badge. You can find the full instructions for the activity here on Girl Scouts at Home. Do you want to take a ride in your dream car of the future? Before you can do that, you need to design it. Automotive design teams have a very cool job imagining and creating the future of mobility. They do this with the help of new technologies like sensors, different kinds of fuel, artificial intelligence, and stronger, lighter, more environmental friendly materials. It will take about an hour to complete this activity. First, print out the vehicle design guide and the junior vehicle diagram. Then gather all the materials for the activity. You will need two or more large sheets of paper, a half of a small pack or more of white modeling foam, modeling clay, or dough, some tools for sculpting such as rolling pins, cookie cutters, dull plastic knives, or some hard materials with patterns. You'll also need a pair of safety scissors, scrap paper, markers, and a pencil. Part one is to meet your customer. Automotive designers use market research, which is an important part of designing a vehicle. It can help designers make vehicles that are safe, useful, and something people want to buy. For an example, they may find out that people want a car that uses less gasoline, or like me, would just love a purple truck. For this challenge, you're going to design a vehicle to help someone else. Your brand new vehicle will solve a mobility problem for a customer. You have four customer options to choose from. To get started, look at the information about each customer for your automotive design challenge in the vehicle design guide. Once you've decided who you want your customer to be, check the box for your customer. Then pause the video to spend a few minutes thinking about your customer and how a vehicle can help them. Ask yourself the market research questions and the likes and dislike questions in the vehicle design guide. Write down how you think your customer would answer each question. Sketch any ideas on a blank sheet of scrap paper. Part two is to create a design criteria checklist. I bet you already have some great ideas for your vehicle. All the information about your customer is data you can use to design a vehicle. Data is just another word for information. This is something creative designers do. They collect data through market research and analyze it to create the criteria for their vehicle. Automotive design teams also add other parts or design features that make the vehicle even more useful, fun, or different from other vehicles. For an example, heated seats are great to have if you live in a cold place like Michigan during winter seasons. It takes an entire team of creative designers to create a vehicle. Next, pause the video to analyze the data about your customer and choose special features for your vehicle, adding them to the checklist in the vehicle design guide. Make sure to choose the materials as well. Automotive designers make sure their cars are safe for drivers, designers, and everyone involved. They also want their vehicles to be sustainable. Sustainable products are usually better for the environment, made in a way that creates less pollution by using cleaner forms of energy and more eco-friendly materials. So, to finalize your checklist, pause the video to look through your checklist and identify any criteria that makes your vehicle safe or sustainably made. Add a few new parts or features that help your vehicle protect people or the earth. Put a star next to any design criteria you already have that helps your health with safety or sustainability. Part three is to sketch your vehicle. After creative designers have an idea for a new vehicle, they sketch many different pictures of it. For the next part of the activity, pause the video as you use your imagination, criteria, and the vehicle design guide to sketch your vehicle. Make sure to sketch both the outside of the vehicle, its exterior, and the inside of the vehicle, its interior. If there's any special feature you want to share, you can draw a picture of that too. If you need help or ideas to get started, check out the tips for sketching in the vehicle design guide. Part four is to sculpt your vehicle. Sketches are a great way to show people your ideas, but they're flat or two-dimensional. A model made of clay, wood, or some other material lets people see your shape, design shape in 3D. So next, you're going to be a clay sculptor. That's a person on the design team who sculpts models of the vehicle out of clay. So pause this video and use your criteria and sketches to sculpt a model of your vehicle. Then, If you have time and the right materials, add color to your model vehicle with markers. If you need help or ideas to get started, check out the tips for sculpting in the vehicle design guide. And that's it. Once a designer has created a model for their vehicle, they can share it with their teammates. The team can work together to look over criteria, ask questions, identify any problems, and give ideas to make the design even better. Being an automotive designer lets you use your imagination to create new vehicles. You've successfully completed 4 of the steps needed to earn the Junior Automotive Design Badge. You've explored how creative designers, including you, can create vehicles that solve problems and help people. You know about market research and how to choose design features for customers. You know how to create criteria and sketch and sculpt a model to share an idea you have with others. If you had fun doing this, you might want to continue designing and building vehicles with the rest of the Junior Automotive Engineering 3 Badge Series. Thank you for checking out the Design a Vehicle activity. If you like this video, please share it with another girl. Explore other fun activities on Girl Scouts at home, such as Junior Drawing Badge. You can also reach out to your local Girl Scout Council or troop leader for more ideas. And if you are not a Girl Scout, please join us. You can go to girlscouts.org to learn more. Thanks for watching.